since we last had radio contact with Amble Gate?
Just over a year.
If he's dead, Bernie would hang on to the disc. Heads up! There's a barge over there. Let's see where it lands. Run for it!
Okay! Now!
Looks like that barge is leaving.
Well, if we're lucky...
Looks like we need to scale that tower.
You read my mind. Baird, you sure you can control that overgrown bladder when we grab it?
Yeah, Tinker Toes, because you know bladder control ain't your strong suit.
Once. It happened once, okay? Anyway, I grabbed the nav system from that wrecked barge. One direct course to Anvil Gate, programmed and ready.
Nice job. Okay, let's find a way to that tower. And cue the reinforcements.
Looks like we're gonna have to go back into the trenches. Unless anyone prefers a suicide run across open ground.
I vote we sneak around and avoid getting shot in the ass for a change.
Hell yeah, and I second that.
Carried. Unanimously.
Hey, Barry, look, that one's cute.
Yeah, it can do tricks too, like blowing up in your face.
Shit, we're gonna have every bird in the place on our backs.
Here comes some more.
This is how body doing? It's a ticker assembly line.
And now it's a free supply of ordnance. Thank you, Grubbs.
Help yourselves. Might as well use them.
Well, you see, that's because humans are hardwired to react to things that scuttle, and... Okay, I'll shut up now.
Let's find out where that ladder goes.
Hey, Dom. Do eggs freak you out, too?
Ah, so that's where corpses come from.
When a mommy corpser and a daddy corpser love each other very much.
Whoa, stay back, Bart. They would think the first thing he sees is his mother.
Why don't you two guys shut the fuck up before we wake its mother?
Well, there goes that idea. She woke the family! Those damn eggs are hatching!
Come on, kill them and get out of here!
Isn't it bad luck to kill spiders or something?
Dang, spiders! It's bad luck we don't kill them!
Look out! More eggs Mr. Hatching!
Thank you.
there! We got plenty of gas bags now! Choose any model you like.
I want every outpost between here and Azura at full readiness. And make sure we don't lose him again.
God damn it, she's still alive? How the hell did she survive the flood?
So, she's still running the show.
Oh shit! Look at the size of that bug!
I got your number, bitch. Just light them up and get moving.